Are you ready to up your embroidery game? Good, so are we. With the new Entrepreneur Pro X, it's perfect for your creative side, perfect for your business side. So let's take it for a spin. With 10 needle speed, it'll blow your hair back. With 10 needle auto threading, it's incredibly easy to use. You'll probably run out of ideas before you run out of built-in designs, over 1,100 in total. And with this huge embroidery area, you can let your creativity run wild. Or you can create your own unique designs with My Design Center. Are you a quilter who wants to dabble in embroidery or an embroiderer who wants to try their hand at quilting? Then go ahead. Add beautiful stippling, echo stitching, or decorative fills to any embroidery design. And with our new magnetic hoop, embroider thick materials super easily. Your fabric will hold tight. No need to re-hoop. Just keep sliding and stitching. And check this out. Say you're embroidering a crazy complex design with multiple thread changes. You can check your progress remotely with its cool mobile app, so you can have more me time. But before we do that, let's get down to business and take it for a spin. Because the Entrepreneur Pro X is perfect for growing entrepreneurs like you. With blazing 10 needle speed, versatility and efficiency, a huge high-def touchscreen LCD for using the best-in-class editing features, and great options for expanding your product line, like this flat brim cap frame for embroidering right up to the brim on almost any hat style. And this tubular frame table for pants and sleeves, plus added support for bigger projects. All working together to help you get your beautiful creations to market fast. And what if your business really takes off? No worries. You can link up to 10 machines together wirelessly. It's time to cut the cord. So you can build an embroidery empire. Okay, well maybe not an empire, but you can make lots and lots of cool stuff to sell. That's the Entrepreneur Pro X PR1055X. Perfect for your creative side, perfect for your business side. Which side are you?